As far as antivirus goes, it's probably more annoying than it is helpful, so I will be uninstalling this today. First, I'm going to be uninstalling Avast Secure Browser. If you don't have this, you can go ahead and skip ahead. To get started, I'm going to type here to search. I'm going to type add, remove, and click add or remove programs up here at the top. In this list, you can see all the software I have installed on this computer. I'm going to click Avast Secure Browser and click uninstall. This will be the easiest one to uninstall. Here it's asking me if I want to allow this app to make changes to your device. I'm going to click yes. And it's just going to uninstall. Next, let's uninstall Avast Free Antivirus. Right here, click uninstall and click uninstall again. And this pop-up will show up asking if we want to uninstall. I'm going to click yes. Now it's got a pop-up asking me if I really want to uninstall, and it's got like the Avast antivirus system that's asking me if I really want to do this. I'm going to click uninstall, and it says an attempt has been made to uninstall Avast. The reason that this pop-up is coming up is because the Avast system really wants to make sure that I truly want to uninstall it. A lot of viruses actually try to uninstall your antivirus so they can run freely in the background. But we really do want to uninstall the software, so I'm going to hit yes. We'll wait for it to uninstall. Now that the software is uninstalled, it will ask you if you want to restart your computer because there's a couple of things that will need to be cleaned up. You can go ahead and do that now or later, whenever, just as long as you restart your computer and get those files all cleaned up. I'm going to click restart later. Now that Avast is uninstalled from your computer, you should notice that it's actually quicker. You might want to replace it with another antivirus, though, just so that you have that protection. I hope you found this video helpful. If you liked it, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe for more videos like this, and thank you so much for watching.